nice to see Mark again. Oh, it was his idea about the caftan. He said, "Use it, you know. You've got to put a bit of showbiz into it. And you come dressed in black."
Can you bring my words over here?
Yeah, you can have your words.
You see, you know why you're down there. How great is John Keats? Bad hair and all.
What's this song here? That's not a John Lennon song.
Oh, no, no.
There's a track off the Imagine album.
Sergeant Pepper took you by surprise. You better see right through your mother's eyes. Those freaks was right when they said you was dead. The one mistake in your head. Oh, how do you sleep? Oh,
and they hit you at school.
hates you if you're clever, and it despises a fool. Till you're so fucking crazy you can't follow the rules. A working class hero is something to be. 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 When they tortured and scared you for 20 odd years, then they expect you to pick a career till you can't really function, you're so full of fear. A working class hero is something to be. 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 Keep your dope with religion, sex or TV. And you think you're so clever, classless and free. But you're so fucking peasants, as far as I can see. A working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. So they said that there's room at the top and telling you still. But first you must learn how to smile as you kill. Folks on the hill. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero. If you want to be a hero, just follow me. If you want to be a hero, just follow me.
Julia, I know you're out there and you know I love you. And if somebody loved me like she do, ooh, she do, yeah, she does. Don't let me down.
down in love for the first time.
Down, 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 down.
Don't you know it's gonna last? It's a love that lasts forever. It's a love that has no past. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. She done me. She done me good. I guess nobody ever really done me. Julia, really, she done me.
She's done me. You never tell me, look. She done me.
Don't let me down. Don't let me down.
Things, you know, like, such big personalities, we keep bumping into each other. I'm gonna move over here. Okay. What was that? Got one left. Oh, we better. Should we do the first one or the second one? I don't care.
It's a bit sexier, Johnny.
Hey, baby. I feel like I'll slip.
Here in some stranger's room, here in the afternoon, what am I doing here at all? This woman's out without it. I'm losing you. I'm losing. How the wires have crossed, communication lost. Can't even get you on a telephone. Just gotta shout about it. I'm losing you. I'm losing you. That reminds you of all that bad, bad stuff. So what the hell am I supposed to do? Just put a band-aid on it and stop the bleeding now. Stop the bleeding now.
Come on.
I know I hurt you then, but that was way back when. What in the hell am I supposed to do? Just wanna scream about it. I'm blue. I'm losing you. I'm losing you. I'm losing you.
Mind actually, because we thought, well, it's your birthday, isn't it? Your 60th. Or his 50th, as he likes to tell people. It's like me saying I'm 32. No, I am. Mark, you want to do something else, didn't
yes,
you?
I do.
You want to do something else? Should we get somebody else out to help you, though?
Yes, I need some help, brother.
Paul! Paul, are you about?
I need some help.
As if by magic, Paul Capper appears from the side of the stage. In fact, you know what? We don't just need Paul Capper. Should bring up the whole band as well? Let's get their band down, say Mark. Keep calm. He's a lesbian. Ladies, do not worry. The colours are all organic as well, aren't they? So
Steady on.
This is going to be great. Okay, it's tough to really do rock and roll acoustically. Yeah. So now we are helped. No, you're okay, but it was good to go.
Oh, we use the term band loosely.
Hey,
you just met backstage, so...
And we're gonna fake it, but it's gonna be good.
So ladies and gents, one more time, please bring out to Mr. John Keats. He's celebrating his 50th birthday. Put it better than that, Mr. John Keats!
60.
Okay, we're gonna show you. It's down a step. Ready?
Sausage boy.
Oh. Come out here, darling. You're way too good looking to be in the show. Yes, but she's so much better looking than Keats. But I mean it with love.
Come on, okay. Ready?
If you wanna love me, then you gotta.
4 a.m. Adelphi Hotel. What day? It doesn't matter what day, you won't be there anyway, so. Happy 60th, John. Well said. Jesus says happy 60th, John. I think the band are going to stay here. We're just getting rid of you now. Yeah, you go. Hello, Mark.
Can I stay longer?
Yeah, happy birthday to Mark as well.
Come on, thank you.
Mark's celebrating his 85th birthday.
Now don't get strapping.
This month. But his beard's only 65.
Thank you. I'm going to be back here with McDonald's Farm at 11 something. I've already paid them money.
We don't really care. After 10 o'clock, we just turn off and it just happens.
Oh, sorry. All right, well, thank you. I'll see you around when you bend over.
Mr. Mark Hudson, Mr. John Keats! Okay, did you notice the video at the back, by the way, of John Keats when he had brown hair? That was 2 years after he had grey hair, which was 3 years after he had blonde hair, and then a month before he had grey hair again. It was weird, wasn't it? Ricky, our sound engineer extraordinaire, needs a couple of minutes to change a few things around on stage, so we're going to be back. The fantastic band in about 5 minutes, so stick around.